were building up. So we had King L1, Concept L1 spacing. Number two is shooting. Number three is ball movement. Number four was footwork. Number five was dribble penetration. Now this drill, I borrowed directly from the San Antonio Spurs, so we call it Spurs drill. Now there are two things with this drill. You have to drill penetrate the ball and get it into here. Okay, so when you get it into here, I want you to make your stride stop. Then make your spin away move. Remember your spin away move. Yes, good job, that's it. You can hit to either one of your teammates, and they need to be on the move. You're catching it with spacing. So when you penetrate inside the three, you've got to get anywhere outside the three as fast as you can. So maybe you choose to get out to that corner over to there. You have to play with good footwork. Ring it and get it into the way. Stride, stop. Spin away. Good. Hit it. Get out as quick as you can. Turn and go. Power layup and then stride, stop. Good. Spin away. Get out as fast as you can. First thing is, as fast as they get inside the three-point line, when they pass the ball, they've got to get back out as quickly as they possibly can. Now, the second rule is a 0.5 rule. Now, what that means is that you've got 0.5 seconds to make a shot, a pass, or a drive. Right, when I was taught to play the game, we had a two-count, two-second rule. That's gone. The game's way too fast now. We've got to make our shoot, pass, or drive decision in half a second. All right, so that means when the ball is coming to you, you've made your instantaneous decision to drive as hard as you can and get to your stride, stop, spin away, and kick the ball out. All right, ready? Go. Go, 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 go. All right, stride, stop, spin away, get out. And you can call for the ball. Shoot the ball. Shoot the ball. Shoot it. Catch and shoot. Rebound. Rebound. Okay, next three guys. Go. Go, go, go. Rip it. Get into the way. Stride, stop. Spin away. No, spin away. Stride, stop. Spin away. Come on. Drive it hard. Get your eyes up in the rim. Oh, double dribble. Spin away. Move. Rip it. Spin away. Good. Excellent. Next play, shoot it. Shoot it. Another guy's rebound. Rebound, rebound. Don't be a spectator. Okay. I'm moving really fast. Remember our three more shooting drill. One more, two more, three more. We're going to add this in for the drill. I want to do this on the first time through. So I want to do Spurs drill. So you drive for me. I'm your power layer. Stride, stop, spin away. Good. Now watch your drop. Good boy. Get out as fast as you can. Rip it and go. Power layup. Stride, stop, spin away. Good. Now freeze. How much time do you have to play? Half a second. Great answer for all that. Right, so you've got half a second to play. Shoot, drive, or move the ball. So if I said one more, what would that mean to you? One more what? One more pass, great, so you throw it to there. Now you've got to rip and drive. Go, go, go. Slide, stop, spin away. Go. Drive, get out as quick as you can. Drive. Now listen carefully. One more. What does one more mean to you? You're going to pass it because the defense is rotating to you. Alright, go. One more. Rip, go. Slide, stop. One more! Go, go, go! Two more! One! Oh, you didn't get outside the three-point line! You killed our spacing! As fast as you get in, you've got to get out. First time we've done it, no issue. You guys ready to go? Spurs drill. Go, rip it. Stop, stop. Spin away.
Rick, go, go, go. One more. Rick, go, go. Two more. There's one. There's two. Quick, get in the line. Go. Next player, shoot. Get outside the line quickly. Rebound, 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 rebound. All right, much better. Look, one more example. Here we go. One more. Three more. One, two, three. Rip and go. Next player shoot. Excellent. Okay. So we can see that a combination of dribble penetration, getting the ball into the lane with control, because this is our post speed now in a modern game. This is our post speed. So we get the ball into here, we'll pierce the defense, but we're under control. We're hard to guard after we stop if we learn to stride, stop and pivot, and then get back out so the next player can do the same. We add the concept of one, two, three more passes, we become tough to guard. Right, so that's the fifth principle. Sixth principle, passing and cutting pattern. So what does that mean? I'll give you an easy example. Give me two lines at the top where we started our three-mile shooting drill and two lines at the wing. Line here and a line over there. So you just need one ball. Okay. And this is the exact one I use for the national team. Right? Really basic. Only 12s can do this. Pass the ball to the wing. You pass the ball to the wing, come to the basket, come out to this corner. You guys fill that spot. Remember our big spacing, though. Big spacing. Right back to that line. Throw it out. Throw it top to top. If you throw it, where are you going? Don't go anywhere. I don't want you to cut it here. That will kill the spaces. So when we throw the ball top to top, I want you to run inside here and flare out the three-point line. And you fill this spot at the top. Right, you throw it to the wing. Where would you go? Cut to the basket, throw the corner, fill around. Throw it out. Fill it here. Ball went top to top, where do you go? You exchange. If you go inside, you come outside. You come up here. Right, see if you can get a pattern out. Off you go. You can run any pattern you want. Come here, go cut it. Spacey, boy. Spacey. Right, go around. Go over here. Come on, we've got a sprint. We've got a sprint. Now we may score on the cut. And so on, we're moving the help side deep. We're destroying the integrity of the defense. So this is a motion offense, and it's really easy. Now, what's our space like? Where should we be? It's where you need to be. Now I want you to do our passing cutting pattern. And when I yell go, you're back in a Spurs drill. So what the Spurs will be. Right, right. So we're in our half a second count, we've got to get into the paint, stride, stop, spin away. Right, pass back. Go!
Thank you.
Our seventh and last principle, and I'm out of time, is rebounding. Okay, so